So, Sarah Getty is your great-grandmother. This is her trust. I buy oil fields. The money from which I invest in shipping. I pay someone else to transport your own oil. The money from which I invest in refineries. I pay someone else to process your own oil. The money from which I invest in gas stations. I pay someone else to pump your own gas. The money from which I invest in hotels to house my workforce. The money from which I invest back into the trust. The money from which I invest in
buying more oil fields.
You see the beauty of it?
It's like a spider's web.
Exactly. For the money spider, it just keeps getting bigger and bigger and bigger. It's a self-sustaining system that never pays a cent in tax because it never goes a cent into profit. For the purposes of accounting, Getty Oil runs at a loss, my boy. At a